Must have taken hundreds of sacrifices to get enough blood to fill these channels. Damn, it's flowing to the wrong place. I'll have to align the channels to fill the pool in front of the gate.
You got to be kidding me, bro.
Damn, it's flowing to the wrong place. I'll have to align the channels to fill the pool in front of the gate. Find the silver box. This must be what Trinity's missing.
There's the little rebel prince.
Something he wants to ask you. I think it's a favor.
Okay, I'll make my way back as soon as I can.
Thank you.
All full up. Can't carry any more. Hetzli's been captured.
I know. They're holding him at the barracks. We're working on a plan to release him.
I tried to get to him, I'm sorry.
He's a warrior. What's that? This is a key. It looks like it belonged to the mountain temple. It is adjacent to where they're holding him. Is the box of each shell connected to the barracks? Is that why the cult occupy the temple? It's heavily guarded. When we go in, it has to be subtle, silent.
Is there a back way?
There was one, by the salt mine, but it has deteriorated. It's treacherous.
I might be able to manage it.
Perhaps. You did survive the sacrificial pit. I haven't been back inside since I was a child. But from what I can remember, the barracks are within an inner stronghold.
If I can get in through the back way, I can clear a path and let you in. We will free Etzli, then go find the box.
I'll take care of my son. You go after the box.
I don't know. I'm trying to keep a low profile.
I would go. Only I can't abandon my post here, and time is running short. It would mean a lot to Queen Unuratu and the rebellion.
Uchu and I were talking, and, well...
Uchu, what's on your mind?
The day of Edsley's coronation is approaching. Soon he will be a man and take the first steps towards becoming Paititi's future king.
That sounds like a day to look forward to.
It's the hope for that day that keeps a lot of us fighting Amaru and his cult.
Sometimes we all need to remember what we're fighting for. Is there something I can help you with?
When Edsley's father, Sairi, died, Unaratu bestowed the honor of surrogate father onto me. One of my duties is to gather three sacred items for the ceremony. But...
But with all that's happening right now, you aren't able to. What are these items?
They are the Savior's amulet, the champion's bow, and the king's horn. Each a blessing from the ancestors of the future king.
Tell me what you need, and I'll see what I can do.
I already have men retrieving the amulet and bow, but if you could find Kabil, the instrument maker, and get the king's horn from him, he would be doing us a great favor. He's been difficult. I sent two men and both have failed. Perhaps you could talk to his wife.
I think I can manage that.
Be mindful. Kabil can be prickly sometimes, but Abra, his wife, has a way of dulling his edges.
I don't have enough space for that. Jonah, I think I'm close to the mine entrance.
Uchu says it's at the edge of the mountain. He sent a rebel ahead to open it.
Thanks. Figure out what this means. Here it is.
Kaguji Kuhelani, Tulakatuusha, Teluru, Teiko, Taktehao, Kaguji, Mei, Tanukimi, Junki, Satan,
I'm in.
Unuratu just left with Hakan. She'll be ready when you open the gate.
Impossible. I can't carry anymore.
Janujantala suktal jetel ukil el kiko. Walkila, shena choabah.
Malo bin lak.
Right track. Careful.
Eshi palchuko so okwautan
tak belama. Mauka tuyal tuskutaki kuba lekushul makobo.
Waksahola le nono. Vale misbalu belal. Yankoksik tuyole kukulkan lebejo.
Minha. Minha.
This looks like the right place. There's the gate I need to open. Now, I need to open that gate. Thank you.
Kuni Shokol! Kalampil!
Mother! Would you get him out of here? Jonah.
How's Edsley?
Fine. They got him out, but Unaratu was captured.
Oh no. Are you okay?
Yeah. I'm going off to the box. I don't know how long it'll take.
Do what you have to.
Thanks. The Eye of the Serpent. That's it. This is the only way, okay?
I'm in heaven.
Looks like there's a temple down there.
This is heaven, man. This is heaven.
I got Unaratu captured. what's Dominguez gonna do with her? As long as he needs the box, he'll keep her alive. Impossible. I can't carry anymore. Who made these things? It's not Maya or Inca. Then I could dive. All right, here I go. No more putting it off. I'll have to jump in. All full up. Can't carry any more. This is incredible.
I love this pool. So awesome. Tell me though, piranhas. Thank you. Traka.
It's just a noise. These must be the Trinity soldiers who went missing.
Thank you.
look, it's into a horror movie. Look into the wall.
Something's blocking this.
There we go.